party people. Today we're going to talk about the number one easiest way to put on your snow chains. I got these four little 2x4s. They're 1 foot long, approximately, give or take, 14 inches, 12 inches. Stand by with me. Let's go. I'll show you the easy way to do this. Easiest number one way to do it. I already got the chain laid out. We're going to drive up on the wood and on the inside tire and raise the outside tire, and that's going to have the effect of making it easier to put the chains on. See, I'll show you. Hang on. See if I can get the camera at the right angle. It's bright out here, I can't tell. Okay, there it is. Let's back the camera up a little bit. Okay, put our wood in here. Right out here. All right, let's pull ahead.